Yo, what is going on, guys? It is your boy Flash. Also, I have a lot to talk about today. So, number one, enemy recon aircraft in the air. Right now am being called Flash. There's no, like, I mean, I'm part of a team. Now, right now, I am in the process of, you know, rebooting a team that I tried to make less than a year ago, and it just hit me. I was laying in my bed and I was watching Fortnite clips, and I had realized my friend's clip was in it, and then I was like, what in the hell did you just do? And so I was like, yeah, you need to be Fortnite lead for my team. So he's now Fortnite lead of my team, and he's amazing. His name's Strive Heavy. His channel link will be in the description. And this is going to be both uploaded to the team channel and my channel for these multiple reasons. So number one, Four Strive Forces. Number one, the name is fucking awesome. Number two, we are looking for players for Call of Duty. We're looking for Fortnite players, Call of Duty players, snipers, pub stompers, editors, designers, streamers, and content creators. That's a lot of stuff to look for. Right now we have 8 members. I'm the owner, along with my pal Colt Finks, who is a member of Colt Rising, and I know you guys may know him. He's been a friend of mine for a little while, and you know, I needed help trying to reboot this team, so I was like, hey, bro, can you help me out? And he was like, yeah, I can do that, it's cool. So, he is the owner with me, and he's going to be trying to recruit people, or at least I hope he is. But he's a very, very good leader. I've worked with him a lot. He's a very good guy. So, yeah, he's the owner. I have Revan is an old-timer who's been with me for a while. Him and I basically made Strive the way it was. We made that really crappy Strive Dualtage way back when none of us could hit legitimate clips. The only clip that was legitimate in those entire videos was my triple clap wallbang in Revan's quad feed on Bleach. So that was like forever ago. So legit, like, this was so long ago. So if you guys even remember those clips, you make sure to comment OG on either my channel or the Strive Forces channel. But if you're new, make sure to subscribe on both my channel, and if you wanted to DM me and see if you want to join, make sure to subscribe to the Strive Nation, the Strive Forces channel, and make sure to DM me at LTS Flash on Twitter, and I will get back to you guys within 24 hours, or at least that is the hope. If I do a little bit later, I'm sorry. I don't know if this is going to have an overwhelming response or not, but if it does, just expect I will get to your comments as soon as possible. So yeah, I will be taking all the DMs for that, and I will be doing a lot for that. And so, if you guys do want to join, make sure to DM me, with either clips or wins for Fortnite, or just clips for Call of Duty, wins for Fortnite, and we will be making, Fortnite montages. But the biggest thing is, if you are an editor, and you don't think they're a good editor, seriously, we need any editor. I mean, obviously, theoretically, we want a good editor, but if you've been dabbling for like 2 months and you're like, I think I'm doing okay, go for it. You have a good shot. Like, we need an editor, and if you can sync up nice and you can do some simple effects like blurring and focusing on the middle of the screen and stuff like that, that's cool. Like, if you can even do simple effects and can do some simple syncing, that's gonna be great. For the players, for the Call of Duty players, the snipers, we're expecting quad feeds. We're expecting clean quad feeds, no splits, is the hope. Obviously, right now, the team's so small, we can't have as high standards as we want. But right now, I guess we're going to start off with clean quad feeds. But I will highly recommend you, if you would like the team to grow more and more and more, I would always convince you to grind, and grind as much as you possibly can, because grinding is life. And honestly, we're not even looking, we're looking for people who want to play these games and want to get better at them. If you're not even that great at Fortnite, like, if you only have, you know, 10 or 15 wins, but you want to grind every day, and I see you on the grind every day, which I do pay attention. I do pay attention to which people are inactive and which people are active. And I can tell you, if you are active every single day on Fortnite or Call of Duty and aren't hitting clips all the time, Trust me, I will watch you, and I will notice that you are grinding because you want to be better at the game. Because ultimately, last year I was hitting triples times two on Call of Duty, thinking I was the best player in the world when I was literally not even hitting clean bots. So that was absolutely ridiculous. So anything is possible. Number one, okay, I went from hitting nothing to hitting like quad times twos, triple flat singles, all this crazy shit in like the last year. I believe anyone else can. If you put in the grind and you put in the work, just like you would any job, you know. These people always say, you know, I don't have quotes from certain people, but people always say, you know, YouTube can be a career and Twitch can be a career. And I believe that. But the thing is, I think people think that it's just a thing you can do on the side. No. Okay, I do not think that is the case. Now, obviously, I'm not one of those things yet. I mean, I'm getting there, but I'm not even close to one of those things yet. But I can tell you for one thing, you're not gonna get there, you know, only putting in, you know, an hour a day or something, okay? I think, in my opinion, if you want to make it your lifetime job, you know, college, you do 2 years, a bare minimum of 2 to 4 years out of college to get a degree in something and to perfect a skill. So in my mind, it should take me roughly 2 to 4 years to perfect Call of Duty or Fortnite to make it a career. And that is my full perspective on that. If you want to make this your career, if you want to be an editor, if you want to be a Fortnite player or TSM, if you want to be a Call of Duty sniper for Pulse or SOAR or FaZe or Optic, whatever you want, you can do it, you just need to put in the work. So that's mostly for the players. The streamers and content creators upload weekly is basically the goal. If we could upload weekly, and if you can upload once a week, or streamers, if you could stream like twice every week, that would be perfect. It doesn't have to be super long, but if you could make them at least 1 or 2 hours long on weekends or something like that, that would be perfect. Or if you want to have one longer stream rather than two like shorter streams, that's fine as well. I'm trying not to keep super big pressure on you guys, because I obviously know it's not easy doing that. I'm one myself, and it's very hard to pump out videos sometimes, because I have a lot of creativity blocks, and I just can't figure out what to make. But today's kind of a simple video, just me playing some Call of Duty and kind of explaining what's going on. So those are kind of what we're going for. If you guys did enjoy, make sure to absolutely destroy that like button, and make sure to subscribe to the Strive Forces channel and subscribe to my channel. And if you guys want to DM me, make sure to follow my Twitter. I'll leave my DMs open so you guys can DM me whenever. And I will see all you people in the next video. Peace.